man that coached this kid, huh?
Yes, sir.
Is he as good as they say he is?
Of course he is.
Have Jake report to Tiger Field in 2 weeks.
Mom, have you ever wanted something so bad that you would do anything for it? What if the expectations for everybody were so much to handle?
Jake, you're the only one that's in control of your own happiness. The world is too big and you're just a regular teenager with your own stress to worry about.
How would you feel about taking some sort of steroid to get you back on the right track?
Coach, I don't know about that.
Well, you need to seriously think about your future as a ball player.
Sure, spending a lot of time in the weight room with Pam.
Isn't that what you wanted? I'm getting bigger, stronger, and better.
Jake, you better watch it.
No, Dad. You watch me go all the way without any help from you.
Come on, Jake! Come on!
This kid better be a gym by next spring. Because if he isn't, his will roll.
So when do you enjoy your going out? Jake, you awake? Dude, what's your problem?
Nothing. Jake, you're not going to pass this class with that attitude and those kinds of grades. You need to spend more time in study hall.
I'm a baseball player. I don't need a good education. Just a good agent.
What is this?
It's a physical and a random drug screening the Athletic Association just did on Jake.
This kid could probably get a premature heart attack at any moment. Now, do you want that on your conscience?
You have got to slow down. Looks like you're taking this overboard.
Don't tell me I can't do something. I've been following your orders this entire time.